Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. In today's tutorial, I'll be helping you learn how to disable Instagram likes. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. So let's move on first, can you really disable Instagram likes? Unfortunately you can't disable like or dislike on Instagram. What you can do is go to your Instagram, whether you like it or not, the number of likes will be always visible on Instagram. However, you can try doing something else in order to restrict the number of viewers to whom you don't want to share your like numbers on Instagram posts. To do so, tap on your profile icon at the bottom right corner, tap on the hamburger menu at the upper right corner from your profile page. Now tap on the settings from the bottom, tap on privacy. Under the settings menu, what you can do is simply go to the top of the page and enable the button that says the private account, and you can switch your Instagram account to private. Once you do that, all your followers will be able to see your photos and interact with your posts. This won't change who can tag or mention you or message you on Instagram. Tap on the switch to private in order to turn your public account to private, and with this, you'll be able to hide your profile with the people who you are not friends with, or who you don't follow. In this way you can hide the number of likes that you have received on your posts on Instagram with the people who are not friends with you. That is how you can do it. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.